Welcome back. You're doing extra stuff now. I'm just looking for Skulltulas because now I have the boomerang to actually get the higher up ones that I couldn't reach beforehand. Isn't that handy? All right, we gotta get that thing. I'm trying to Z target it. Come on, fairy. I can't get it that way. There we go. No, go back up there, you jerk. Stupid fairy is like unhelpful. But this boomerang is awesome. It goes through walls. I love it. Still trying to get the fairy to like. Aha! There we go. There we go. Switch, boomerang. Bang. Got it. Got a gold Skulltula. Yeah. Alright, let's go get the other one. Not sure where this one is. I know it's somewhere on the wall, but I don't know which wall. Watch me get attacked by like 20 birds. I hate birds, by the way. It's like the Attack of the Birds in this. It's like the movie, minus all the blood and death. There's only one person, like me. Kill! There we go. Let's get that. I have no clue where it is. I might have to pause. So don't be surprised if I like pause and then just figure out where it is. Instead of having you watch me wander like 15 minutes to find a stupid thing. Stupid birds. See? Look at it. Pain in the butt. Pain in the butt. Fairy, be helpful. Kill the birds. No, it does nothing. The fairy is not helpful, in my opinion. It's just a pain in the butt. Where is this stupid thing? I don't know where it is. It's not making noise either, so I have no clue where to look. Yeah, this sucks. I have no clue where to look. The stupid bird, go away. You jerks. Oh, there's two of them. What the heck? Jerks. Can't do that. That's against the rules. Jerks. Well, this is watching me be attacked by birds every 5 seconds and lose life. I don't know what to do. Where is this stupid thing? Bah. Still looking. Still looking. Grr. Don't know. I still don't know. It should be like in this area. I just don't know where this area is. Besides the fact that there's birds everywhere trying to distract me. Die, bird. Take that, jerk. Oh my gosh, are everywhere, everywhere. And that one's dead too. Another one bites the dust. Ha! Take that. I don't know. Bah. I've been wandering for like the past 4 minutes to find this stupid thing. Right, found it. Finally, after much aggravation, we found it. See? Ta-da! Whoa, you jerk! Trying to kill a spider. Okay, leave me alone. There we go. Yay! And we killed another one. Awesome. Now we're going to run away from birds that are going to try and kill me. And those were the two last Skulltulas at Llama Ranch that you can get as a kid. I believe soon that we will be turning into an adult. I'm not sure when or how, but we'll find out. I'll find out with you, because I have no clue. So, we're just going to run. Let's see if anyone's home. They're sleeping. Darn. Disappointing. Let's kill Pots. Yeah. Yes, awesome. Alright, let's go in here. Ta-da, stable. I wonder if my pony's in here. There's a pony named Epona. I believe that's how you pronounce it. Probably not, but you can get it while you're an adult if you have the correct song you learned it from. Shoot, forgot her name. But the little girl who lives here, the little redheaded girl. You learn a song from her, and then you can play it when you're an adult. When you, I don't even know, but all I know is you play it, and eventually the pony will come to you, and you do a couple things in order to win the horse. So now we're here. We are back at Zora's Fountain, and we're gonna kill this skeletal, and now that it's nighttime. Kill? No. Can't aim. Why won't it hit it? Ugh. This is annoying. I'm like missing. Come on. That was almost. What? What? Come on. Really? Really? Come on. Ugh. What? Boo that. I'm moving. Because clearly I can't hit it from here. Let's try this again. Oh, now I can hit it. Fine. Be a jerk. Boomerang. Yeah, we killed another one. Hooray. Hooray, hooray. And now we're at Lake Helia. I know, lots of skipping around, I'm sorry, but this is exploring and getting the skulls I couldn't get earlier. Because I did have the boomerang, which is an amazing weapon, of which I absolutely enjoy. Yep, we're going back to the back of the laboratory, and we are going to get the fun little thing. Fun little skulls. Yay! Card. Alright, Skeletal. Kill, kill, done. Alright. Oh, that was a fail. Dang. There we go. Ta-da! Hooray! Alright. And now we're here. Graveyard. I know, so much skipping, I'm sorry, but I have to. I have to get all these before I go to to the castle, because I have a feeling something important is going to happen if I go to the castle. So, let's go this way. Away from Dante. And this way. This way. This way. No. Yes, maybe. Yeah. Here. And after I kill the skeletal, that'll probably be it for this video. And we killed it. Yay. Alright. There we go. Now we can get it. And we kill the skeletal. And that'll be it for this video. So this is Dear Love signing off. I will see you all later.